Iguazu Falls, situated in Iguazu National Park, some 20 kilometers from Puerto Iguazúin, the north of the province of Misiones, Argentina, the Iguazu Falls are shared by Brazil and our country. Iguazu River is born in Parana State in Brazil, and after crossing 1,200 kilometers on a plateau where it receives several affluents, it extends the fall, forming a crack in the interleaved layers of sandstone and basalt wherever the river runs. This river runs through a smooth geography until it reaches a series of faults, and suddenly an 80 meters canyon in the Devil's Throat, where the water produces a thundering sound and then drains hooked on the Parana River. 10 Incredible Facts. 1. Iguazu Falls, aka Iguazu Falls or Iguazu Falls, the waterfalls of the Iguazu River, located on the border of the Brazilian state of Parana and the Argentine province of Misiones. The falls divide the river into the upper and lower Iguazu. 2. The waterfall system contains of 275 falls along 2.7 kilometers, 1.67 miles, of the Iguazu River. 3. The first European to find the falls was the Spanish conquistador Alvar Núñez Cabeza de Vaca in 1541, afterward whom one of the falls in the Argentine side is named. The falls were rediscovered by Berzelli at the end of the 19th century, and one of the Argentine falls is named after him. 4. Some of the individual falls are up to 82 meters, 269 feet, in height, though the masses are about 64 meters, 210 feet. The Devil's Throat, Garganta del Diablo in Spanish, a Garganta de Diablo in Portuguese, a U-shaped, 82-meter high, 269 feet, 150-meter wide and 700-meter long, 490 by 2,300 feet, cataract, is the most impressive of all, marking the border between Argentina and Brazil. Two-thirds of the falls are within Argentine territory. 5. About 900 meters, 0.56 miles, of the 2.7-kilometer length, 1.67 miles, does not have water flowing over it. The control of the basalt cap receives only 3 millimeters, 0.1 in, per year. The water of the lower Iguazu collects in a canyon that drains into the Parana River at Argentina, shortly downstream from the Iguazu River.